Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. In this video I would like to take you through the new Facebook feature, and that is the Facebook Rooms, which is a great alternative to services like Zoom or Skype. But before we get into that, I would kindly ask you to subscribe to the channel so you will be notified whenever I post new videos, which might just turn useful for you. Facebook brought this new feature prompted by the current lockdown situation following an increased demand for social video calling. The new Messenger Rooms let people start group video chats that can be joined by up to 50 people, and anyone can drop in and out of the group while the room is open. So let's see how this works. Rooms can be created via Facebook or Messenger from pretty much every device. I will show you first how to use it from an iOS device, which in my case is an iPhone XR, and then we will go to the desktop version. First thing you have to do is open the Facebook app, and then at the top you will see this Create Room button. Press that and the pop-up window will appear to take you through the setup. So you have three different options. The first one is to choose the room activity. In here you can select one of the default ones, or you can create a personal one by tapping the new button. Here you have to choose an emoji, so let's just pick a random one, press next, and now you have to type in the room activity name, so let's just say Paul's room. After that, press save. The second option is to select who will participate to your room. And you have two different options. You can either let it public so all of your Facebook friends can join, or you can select to invite specific people. So let's just select that. Now you have the whole list of your friends, and in order to invite someone, you can just tick these boxes and send them an invite. Or you can use this box at the top to search for someone, and you do the same like before, just tick the box of the person you would like to invite, and that's it. After you selected the persons you would like to invite, go back to the previous screen and just press save. And now the third option is to set the start time. So you can either set it to start now, or you can set a specific hour for the room to go live and the participants to join. So let's say we start now, press save. And now all you have to do is press create room, and your room is now active. In here you have the same options like before. You can either invite other people, you can share the room as a Facebook post which will make it public, or you can edit it or end the room. But the best feature comes now. You can actually invite people who haven't got a Facebook account through link sharing. So if you press settings here, you press turn on, and this will give you this personal link which you can use to invite someone else through email or text or whatever. Once you are done, just press join room. In here you get pretty much the same options like in the Messenger app. You can select the internal or external camera, you can choose to switch it off, you can invite other people, or you can share your personal link through, if you press share link, you can send it through email, Messenger, WhatsApp or whatever. And once you get in the actual video chat, you also get all those special effects. And if you have one of the newest devices that have augmented reality, you can also choose between some really cool backgrounds. Now if you are like me and don't want to use the Facebook app, you can also do that through the Messenger app. So if you open the Messenger and go to this people tab, you will see this create room button, which will do the exact same thing like the Facebook app.
Okay, so let me show you the desktop version now. Open Google Chrome and go to the facebook.com website. And where you would normally create a new post, you will see an extra option, which is the create room feature. Press that and you will see a window pop up with the same three options like on the Facebook app. What I'm going to do now is create an empty room so I can show you the extra features you get from a desktop. And now I will select to invite the specific friends option, and after just press skip. Like this is going to be set in a way that only people with a link can join. Now press next and the room is created. In order to see all the options you have, you need to press the icon of your profile here. You will see after the same options like before. You can invite other people, share the room, edit it or end it. And you can also copy and share your personal link with people you would like to add. And now you can join the room. The main difference you will find is the share your screen option. If you press that, you will get three other options, so you can share your whole screen, an application window or a Chrome tab. The other feature is the see call participants. If you press that, you will get another window where you can see who is taking part to the room, or you can choose to lock it so you prevent anyone else from joining. And last, you have your personal link, which you can easily copy and send it to someone else.
And that's it for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and share and subscribe to the channel, as it helps me a lot. Thank you for watching and good luck till the next time.